Hello everyone, welcome to this lovely evening. We're flying again Boeing 737-800 with Air Serbia livery and flying as Air Serbia. Today we'll fly from Belgrade to Varna in Bulgaria. It's a destination where I didn't fly for a long time, so it should be fun.
Boarding requested.
We are currently connecting to the network, so hopefully we'll have everything set up soon and everything will be fine. Maybe other side of the airplane would be much more fun. Watching.
Do you want to board crew?
Yeah, we need a crew.
Pilots boarding starting.
And I don't know why it's opening. Rear door, but. So here we come in airplane, and once the pilots are boarded, we'll hop in the cockpit and watch and set up our airplane as we should. So we need I need a little time to load my charts and everything. I'm doing that on my iPad. So we're inside of the cockpit, so let's go here. Also, we are using packs, so packs are active, and you hear this nice boarding music. And we'll probably use 09 on in Varna. Yeah. So we have our charts for Belgrade, and now we need all the data that is available. So we'll go to ground services just to verify that. For today's flight, cost index 80, very interesting. So for today's flight, we need 7707 fuel. For payload, why are we in? Just give me a second. I think it's here. We have a single class layout. Okay. Save. Let's see. Okay. I'm just giving him a couple of moments until it's finished saving. Because simulator is currently frozen, we cannot move, and now I pressed right mouse button so it will move. Now it will move. And next, fly more sim. Okay, let's go to payload. Now we are fine. We have 153 passengers, and we have 3,870 tons of cargo. So I'll put calculator in good use. So 3817 minus 2500. So let's put 2500 and 1317 in front, which is okay. Doors push back, basically that's it, and we need to do our flight plan. So let's go to FMC. Belgrade is our reference airport. We're on gate Alpha 1. Okay. And now route Belgrade. Lima Bravo, Whiskey November. Runway that we will use currently is 30 right. Okay. And now we can enter our departure. 30 right, and we are using Donny 3 Whiskey. Victor, sorry. And for arrival, we'll use 09. And let me just do this quickly. We'll have a tailwind, something around 10 knots, which is not very good, but transition Varna. Let's see this.
We're ready to go when you are.
Thank you very much. Let's see. On final. Now we'll still use Varna. Varna. And we'll use, let's see, approach. Yeah, we had the wrong one. Let's see this. For D, and we will not select this. We'll use what happened with my tablet. Okay, just give me a second. We are almost loaded. And there is something strange, very strange happening with the Navigraph charts inside of iPad. Okay, we are now. So we are using ILS Zulu. Totka 4D, which is already selected and amped. Let me see this. So this should be on the right. Yeah. Okie dokie, let's go back to route. Let's go after Donny. We are going direct to Etida. Okay, after Etida we're going to November 618, and then Golf Oscar Lima. After Golf Oscar Lima we're going to November 605. 605 to Totka. Okay, activate. Let's verify if we have any issue with this. Okay, so step. Okay. Totka. And we are going to runway. We are fine. Okay, boarding is completed. We can close the doors. Cargo doors also closing. We are fine. And we can go here and verify if doors are closed. So we are set up here, set up here. We'll need our pump, logo light, anti-collision light on, window heat. We have probes. Okay. And we can start APU. Cruise altitude is 350. And there we are landing on something like 150. Okay. We loaded everything, so passenger silence are okay. Actually, we don't need yet. Main panel will reduce the brightness. Okay, this is it, and let's go here. And I like this to be set up. Let's set up our radio. Roger that. We don't need jetway. Okay, move. Thank you. So we'll okay. Okay, performance initialization, so 350. Zero fuel weight is the final reserve is 1.5. Cost index is 80. Transition altitude is 10,000 feet. execute that. Outside temperature is plus 5, so we'll go with 5.5. Roger that. Takeoff, we'll use flaps 5. We have plenty of runway. CG is 5.22. It's like this. 147. Oops. Roger that. We can turn on our flight directors. We have APU power. Roger that. We can close door. Okay. So let's once again verify the doors. Return ground services. Let's set parking brake. And we can remove chocks. Also, our ground power is now this FMC. So we are fully set. Let's call GSX for the pushback. And we can go upstairs and prepare ourselves for engine start. Okay. More or less, we're set up.
Hello, Captain. We're ready for pushback.
We're ready to. We need weather information. So, current meter is okay. 10. 21. 21, it's set. With this one, we don't need that bright. Also this one. Okie dokie. We didn't set our transponder.
Locking gear.
That's it, more or less. Let's go outside just to verify how do we look. Nose to the right.
Release parking brakes.
Okay. We released, hopefully.
Release parking brakes.
Okay, let's go into the cockpit and release parking brake. Okay, let's set this to both. We are. Let's start engine number 2. Belgrade traffic, Air Serbia 65 Bravo is pushing from Alpha 1, Belgrade.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Air Serbia. adjust, pull the strap.
Okay, a little bit more. Wait for start off.
Or if you're traveling in business class, press the red button and pull the belt apart.
Let's start engine number one. Let's confirm.
Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally.
Čvrstite elastičnu traku oko glave I podesite povlačenjem krajeva trake.
Place the elastic band over your head and adjust by pulling on the straps.
Masku prvo namestite sebi, pa tek onda pomozite drugima.
Fit your own mask first before assisting others.
Ovaj avion ima 8 izlaza u slučaju opasnosti koji su jasno obeleženi. Strelice na znakovima pokazuju pravac izlaza. Najbliži izlaz može biti iza vašeg sedišta.
There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft, which are clearly marked. The arrows on the signs indicate the direction to the exit.
Let's see.
Your nearest exit.
Both engines are okay. Let's put the continuous.
If evacuation is required, follow the cabin.
Start taxi lights.
Prsluk za spasavanje se nalazi ispod vašeg sedišta u ekonomskoj klasi ili sa strane u sklopu vašeg sedišta u business klasi.
A life jacket is located under your seat in economy class or on the side of the seat in business class.
Kada dobijete instrukciju posade, uzmite prsluk, izvadite ga iz omota I navucite preko glave.
When instructed by the crew, remove it from its stowage, take it out of the cover, and place it over your head.
Okay, thank you. We see the
fasten the strap
pin
around your waist and pull to tighten.
Nadovajte prsluk tek prilikom napuštanja aviona. Prsluk se natubava
snažnim
povlačenjem crvenih pločica.
Let's slowly go.
Inflate your life jacket only as you leave the aircraft door. To inflate,
one, two, three. Deploying the flaps.
Pull the yellow tab so the light illuminates on contact with water.
Prsluci I korbe za spasavanje će biti obezbeđeni I za bebe.
Life jackets and cots will also be provided for babies.
Oh, good. We have ATC. Let's hold for a second.
Molimo vas da uputstvo pažljivo proučite pre poletanja.
130 550
Details important safety information, including
130
Please take a look at it before take off.
550
pokazuje stav za udar koji morate zauzeti u odnosu na vaše sedište kada čujete komandu brace, brace. Sada se upoznajte sa pravilnim stavom.
It illustrates the brace position applicable to your seat, which you must adopt if you
And now just give me a second. Adria Radar, good evening. Air Serbia 65 Bravo, pushed back from Alpha 1, ready to copy IFR clearance.
Air Serbia 65 Bravo, dobro večer, Adria Radar, Desene Istana, Lima Bravo, Victor November, Donnie 3 Victor, Randy 30 Right, 6000 feet initially, for 527.
We're clear to our destination via Doniv 3 Victor departure initially 6000 and squawk 5237, if I understood correctly.
Bravo, walk 5227, Andre, the current cross correct.
5227 for Air Serbia 6 Flight Bravo.
Air Serbia 6 Flight Bravo, 86 clearance, copy correctly, advisor to protect.
We are ready for taxi, Air Serbia 6 Flight Bravo.
Air Serbia 6 Flight Bravo, taxi, holding point runway 30 right, via Alpha, cross runway 30 left, Delta 7, report, ready.
We are clear to taxi to runway 30 right via Alpha, report crossing when ready and going to Delta 7, Air Serbia 6 5 Bravo.
You're rolling 6 5 Bravo, ready.
You're rolling 6 5 Bravo, descent pipe level 130.
Okay, we can proceed with our taxiing. Nothing major changes. We just need our charts. Okay. The 5, 6, 7. So it's all the way down. Can start our clock and let's speed up a little bit and have a nice look from the wing. Brakes armed. Everything is fully set. We are fine. Speed brake armed. If you are asking why I'm doing that fast, I'm just resetting my view. So you see down there and here, it's the fastest way. And we have plenty of taxiing. In last couple of flights that I'm flying, I never flew with takeoff from 1-2, always 3-0. But that's also not bad. So we are late with departure. So let's get ready for this. Reset the view. There is still no runway. Only one, which was 30. But they will create another runway, hopefully in some reasonable time. Adria Radar, Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo, we are currently preparing to cross 30 left for 30 right and ready for immediate departure.
Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo, roger, when reaching via Echo runway, 30 right, clear for takeoff, surface wind 360 degrees, 6 knots.
Clear for takeoff, Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo. So we're ready for takeoff. This time we didn't overshoot. What did we forget? Okay, I need to check what did I forget. Flaps 1.
Tell I'm 4-3 leaving my sector, Unicom, but to the simulator, bye bye.
1-2-4-8-8, Julian 4-3, have a nice day.
Good. That's gonna be a 6-8 Bravo, please set Spock 5-2-2-7, you're showing the. You're actually walking 2000 currently.
Roger that, just give me a second. Sorry. And we didn't change our squawk, 5227. Flaps up.
Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo identified the climb under restricted flight level 250 in a left turn directed either.
Climbing unrestricted to 250 and direct.
Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo in a left turn direct either.
And in the left turn directed to the Air Serbia 6-foot Bravo. Okay, we'll do the flight lever change and let's after takeoff cleanup. Flaps up. And we received 250. We're leaving Belgrade. As you can see, this is the Belgrade Airport. And this is the beautiful Belgrade. Let's head back to the cockpit.
Giving 6 on Bravo, descend 5000 feet. GNH pivot 1016. Transition level 110.
descend 5000 and TNH 1, you don't hear a 6 on Bravo.
And you're having 6 on Bravo, radar service terminated, report Olive Point.
Roger, that will report over Olive.
That should go off.
Contact Adria Radar, frequency 130.450, bye bye.
130.45, have a good night, hello, please hold on.
And go to standard.
Bird 49 Hotel Juliet, dobro večer, Adria, radar contact, set course direct, Tango, Sierra Lima, Thessaloniki.
Tango, Sierra,
we are setting up our heading here. Oops, 117.
And Hotel Juliet, I do not cover Greek airport, so I have any input on that.
And let's have a nice look over the Belgrade. And this beautiful bridge.
Be 6 Bravo, climb level 350, set course direct Goliama, Golf Oscar Lima.
Going to 350 and going direct Golf Oscar Lima, Air Serbia 6 Bravo. So we received full climb unrestricted thanks to this wonderful man, and we are climbing to our final altitude. Very nice evening, and Belgrade is disappearing slowly.
Adriatic, dobro večer from ili dobro dan from Condor. 931 level 340 inbound Bruges.
Condor 931, dobro večer, Fox 5350.
Fox 5350 for Condor 5, 931.
We are passing flight level 180. And also we'll monitor
identified CPDL
our destination.
Berg Simba for Condor 931, hola.
Here Eurowings 61 Bravo, Roger, descend 2600 feet, cleared localizer Zulu approach runway 32, report overhead 10, Alpha Zulu.
And I think I made one mistake more. Not that. No. We're fine. Let's see, Varna meter. The only thing that I know is that it will be very fun landing there. We have 12 knots crosswind. QNH is 1014. Let's use this time that we have to set up for ILS 09. And of course is 091. Okay, so we are fully set up for everything. We just need to wait until we arrive. So 350, we need 50 nautical miles, and we have 1756 actually for top of descent. So unfortunately there is nothing much to be seen on outside. But we'll see, Varna. So enjoy this flight for a while, and we will then start to descend.
Irving's 6 and Bravo, welcome to Tivat. Behind follow me at Alpha, taxi stand number 5.
Taxi stand number 5, behind the follow. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Irving 6 and follow.
Air Serbia, Sector Bravo, leading my sector, Unicom, 1-2-2, that's my prijatelj, doslušaj.
Switching to Unicom, thank you for your service, bye bye. So we are leaving Adria control zone and we can go again to 1-2 decimal A. And to top of descent we have 131 nautical miles and we'll arrive there at 17:55, so it's something like a little bit less than 20 minutes. And when we are there, let's just verify runway, everything is correct. For the ILS, we need to be at 2900 and we'll just say it like not above, exactly on 2900. Airport elevation is 230 and we have 1523250 and that's fine. We expected to arrive at our destination in, let's see what, less than 50 minutes. Since we are here, we can turn off the passenger sign. And let's could use something to it. Let's reduce distance 55, so some 6 minutes until we're at our top of descent. I think it's time for us to verify the meter there. Let's see once more. Nothing much changed. 1014. And we'll set 2900 and let's pray for the landing. Let's set 10,000 for the start. We have light rain in Varna, temperature is 6 degrees. So it will be fun. We're closing to top of descent. If any passenger is not in their seat, we'll give them some time. Let's see the length of this runway. We'll use autobrakes 2. And next flight we will, let's say 99%. Do with Airbus. I mean, Boeing 737 is flying very nice and I don't mind flying with it, but for some reason, I like more Airbus. Unfortunately, no changes in meter for the Varna. Yes, and we need decision height. Two hundred. Oops. That's it. Let's see if we can see anything from the wing view. Unfortunately, not from this side, and also not from this side. So let's head back to cockpit. See if any ATC showed up at our destination. Unfortunately not. And no arrivals currently except us. But that's okay. We started our descent and hopefully we'll be able to slow down, so let's put this to 2. We're almost at idle. No, we are at idle, but still gaining some speed, so we'll put some speed brakes. We don't have any weather. We're still above the clouds. Can hear the engines. And we still have plenty of fuel. Passengers are satisfied for now. Let's hope that it will stay this way. Let's see airport chart. Well, basically nothing much to see. So it'll go on to one, possibly. We're passing 80,000 feet. Wind is a little bit stronger, so we'll go with the flaps 30. Let's see, any changes? QNH 1015. And wind is a little bit lighter, it's 11 knots. And direction is, that is showing, giving like preferable to 7, but it's basically the same crosswind for the both runways. So let's call in Varna traffic. Air Serbia 65 Bravo is on Totka for Delta departure. Transition Totka for ILS Zulu runway 09. Varna traffic. let's see, transition. Altitudes, we can go for out from standard. Let's help it with speed brakes, speed intervention 2250. We can see out of the window a little bit, but not much. So let's check approach. Seatbelt signs on. Landing altitude set. Engines two continuous. Flaps nothing and speed brake are still okay. Now they're armed. Auto brake two. For zero Totka. So we're landing, if I'm not mistaken, we're landing to 147, yeah. We'll just verify if by any chance someone connected to the network. Yes, they did. Varna Tower 119.5. Okay. Let's just verify. We are set for the correct runway. Two to zero. Let's do speed intervention to 10. Also, we can activate approach mode. I think that we can deploy flaps up to 5. Flaps 2. Can go flaps 5. No, we'll go flaps 2. Just to help slow us down. Let me turn on the wing light. Let me just wait for yeah. So we should have wings. And something happened. I forgot this. As you can hear, it's raining. Varna Tower, good evening. Air Serbia 6 by Bravo established on localizer for runway 09er.
Repeat
call sign
on 3.
Air Serbia 65 Bravo.
Air Serbia 65 Bravo, good evening, sir. Varna Tower, wind 010 at 101, runway
09er, clear to land. Clear to land, Air Serbia 65 Bravo. Can we have a QNH, please? Thank you very much. At 5 mile final, we'll slow down to 160 or 147 at 3 mile final, and by 3 mile final we should be fully established.
2500.
Radio altimeter active. So we can go to flaps 10 and measure the speed for the flaps 10. geared up. Flaps 15. I'm not slow down below this yet. Still have a bad visibility. Let me just verify this 147. Go down to 147. Flaps 25. And flaps 30, we have 1,000 runway in sight, so we can disengage this. Also auto throttle. Once more, I forgot to engage recording software. We are still way too high. I think that these puppy lights are not working.
100. 50. 30. 20.
Whoop. Manual braking. And we can exit the runway right here. We don't need the flight directors. Oh, jeez. Let's see where we will actually park. If parking to one. Okay, let's go to 1-3. We will request. Yeah, sure. Varna Tower, Air Serbia 65 Bravo, can we park where we want, or you have something specific for us?
Park at your discretion, Air Serbia 65 Bravo, and welcome to Varna.
Thank you very much, we'll park on 1-3. Air Serbia 65 Bravo. We're waiting for. For the follow me car. And there it is. We don't need to turn around the light. Oh, really? So we'll go to the taxiway. Let's see the airport map, since I don't think that one three is on the left side. We were supposed to. Taxi the opposite way. We'll be okay. And this is a freeware airport, and it's obviously Google Maps rendition, something like that. So we need to one three. Showing here. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's put the parking brake. And switched here and shut down the engines. 081 meter we missed, but it is what it is. So let's release passengers and call GSX for deboarding.
The boarding requested.
Let's go here and put the trucks and return ground services requests. Let's go outside.
Passengers deboarding starting.
And let's watch our passengers going out. If they want to leave a plane. I am unable to end the flight. Let me see, that's usually connected to the seatbelt signs. Let's see if we can end the flight now. Yeah. So we were planned for departure 5:16:05, and we actually departed at with a 4 minutes delay, but we were planned for 6:32 and we landed at 6:19. So landing rate was 246 minus, of course. Let's go outside for a moment, see as our passengers are deboarding. So this airport, it's freeware. There is also payware, but there is no point in buying airport where I don't actually fly that often. When we come to summer season, we will 99% go and fly something else. So thank you everyone for watching and see you on the next flight. Bye bye.